what was going on and what was going might take place, what might happen. And then when I got up, I had this thing on my mind, okay, what am I going to replace it with? What am I going to replace it with? But what we're doing right now stayed to me. And it's a part of it that says, it says this, it says, he sings it, it says, hallelujah. By your spirit I will rise from the ashes of me.
infirmity is resurrecting me.
Because what the Bible says, it is already done. It's already done. Hallelujah.
Is resurrecting me.
yourself in. Responsibilities of life. Stay in the closet. Till it teaches you. Say, our Father, I just want to praise you. Lord, who are around me, those till you get me right. Forgive them. I'm bringing people to you today that are in my heart. Now, Lord, forgive them. Help them. Deliver them. They got habits that they can't break. They go in places they shouldn't go. They do it things they shouldn't do. They in bad company. They can't get out. I've got to minister to them. I'm related to them. They go to my church. They in my family. I'm kin to them. I can't reach them. They don't even live in this state no more. But I asked you to send somebody by their house. Send somebody by their house. Send somebody by their house. Send somebody by their job. Send somebody in their marriage. Send somebody to their church. Send somebody over there when they're doing what they're doing. Don't just save my child, but save the children that they're hanging with. Save them. Don't just save my child, but save their companion. Let them both get saved. Have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy. They don't know, Lord, that you're coming soon. I know, but they don't know, Lord, what we're gonna do with all these people that don't know that you're coming soon. What we gonna do, Lord? We can't reach them the way we going. What we gonna do? Now, Lord, I know it's your will that they be saved, because you sent your son to die for them. Every one of them at the drugstore, every one of them at the liquor store, every one of them that's doing things. So you didn't write them off, and you won't let me write them off. Can't get them to come to church. But Lord, what you gonna do? What we gonna do? How we gonna do it? How we gonna get them saved? Who you gonna use? I'm available. If you want me, I give up anything. Anything. What else can I do but live the rest of my life with you? What else can I do but live the rest of my life with you? What else can I do but live the rest of my life for you? And Lord, I pray you will help us today. In Jesus' name. Bless your people. Because without you, we can do nothing. Without you, we can do nothing. So we lift our hands. And we lift our hearts. And we offer up praises in your name. Lift your hands, children. Lift your hearts. We bring the sacrifice of praise. We the wood. Just Lord, send the fire. We the wood. We offer ourselves. Oh God. We offer ourselves unto you.
We're not ashamed of you. Hallelujah. Let's praise him, children. Let's worship. Let's worship. Let's worship.
The young people, the old people, yeah. The angels,
Everybody in heaven says, hallelujah. That's the language of heaven. Hallelujah. Open your mouth and say, hallelujah. Come on, agree with the Lord. Agree with the Spirit of God. Say, hallelujah. Everybody is
hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And the Bible says we are seated together in heavenly places. That's where we are now. That's where we are now.
Come on and go with us.
In heavenly places. Say hallelujah. Hallelujah. That's where we are now.
Hallelujah.
In the spiritual realm. That's where we are now.
Hallelujah.
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 We're seated together in heavenly places in Christ Jesus.